tourism and awareness, you know, everything is spreading and we have come a long way. So you can have a baby if you have it in your mind. Nothing is impossible. And we have a long way to go into this.
Thank you. May I now request Dr. Naresh Chawla to please come here and present a memento to our moderator. We are a little bit short of time.
Yes.
It does not increase the incidence of congenital malformation, but it definitely slightly reduces the pregnancy rates by about 5 to 10%. No, not yet.
Thank you. I'll request Dr. Naresh Chawla to present a memento to Dr. Anoop Gupta.